Galgo Manifesto. September 19th, 1892. Breck Shipping Company delivered four steamer trunks, one Egyptian sarcophagus, and a large wooden crate belonging to the showman called the Black Pharaoh, performing at 18th Street.
Here we go. The address where Jeremy first encountered the Dark Man.
Bullets.
Looks like the fog cleared up.
You want to tell me what this is all about?
Welcome, Detective, to the greatest show this side of the Mississippi. Nyarlathotep, the Black Pharaoh, the ancient magician who lived a thousand lives and wore a thousand masks.
I can see why you settled on calling him the Dark Man. Saves your breath. So, you got scared by a stage magician, and now he's living inside your head.
You can mock me, Detective. You would be the crazy one to think his presence can be ignored. Look where we are!
We didn't get to finish our last conversation, did we? You were about to tell me how to break the contract with the Dark Man.
No, we can't. We were turning loose on the world. So many innocent would die.
But there is a way to break out of the deal.
There is. You offered me a way out. Steps to take.
What are they?
You'll never find them. They're forever entombed in his sunken desert temple.
Jeremy, I'm not your enemy. Tell me where to go. How do I find the temple?
No, we can't. I have to make this sacrifice.
God damn it, Jeremy. I'm gonna save you. Don't worry. How do you save someone who doesn't want to be saved? Well, he's gonna get saved no matter what. I just need to find the temple somehow.
Oh.
Sunken desert temple. I better get down there.
The Temple of Nefrenkar lies under our camp. Despite all efforts, that unholy site did not collapse, but sink beneath the sand. The Pharaoh is long dead, his name meticulously stricken from all ancient writing.
Here we go. This is it. This is where the contract is hidden. But how do I get to it? Thank you. There's something missing. Operational.